How was that for a power pack performance, people? So I saw a lot of contemporary flavor in this, so I'm